What is going on, guys? Welcome to this episode of Odds and Ends. I was at VGMX and they had this huge cabinet and it said Mario Nintendo Collection or whatever. It said $3,000 case included. So I wanted to show that entire case to you guys and see if you think it's worth $3,000. So leave a comment down below. This will be a short video. Check it out.